lost tonight, it was always going to be a great opportunity for us to be able to test ourselves against the reigning champs and a team that has been settled for a long time and made three straight grand finals. I thought our girls fought really hard and had opportunities to be able to win the game. There's no doubt about that. And go away and learn from some of the mistakes that we made. There were some things outside our control that were always going to be difficult. It was 23 fouls to 12. They shot 19 free throws to 8. That was always going to be tough, but you know, there's going to be things that we can improve on as well, and look to be able to, you know, come back next time, make some adjustments. But the big thing for us now is to be able to get recomposed and get ready to get on a plane early tomorrow and play against Sydney at 5 o'clock. So it'll be a big ask, but a challenge we're looking forward to as well.
We knew it was going to be a tough battle, so it was going to be physical. We had to be physical at times. We really lapsed. Definitely, yeah, but we definitely didn't do the scout properly. She went left, she loves a left, and we didn't adjust, and we should have adjusted earlier.
Yeah, look, I think we're obviously pretty pleased to get that result against the top team in the league, and we won 3 out of the 4 quarters, and you know, we really threw the ball away far too much in the first quarter, but that improved as the game went on, and you know, the press breakers started to work well, and I thought, you know, it wasn't pretty down the stretch, but our ability to get some things done down the stretch defensively really gave us that result.
Well, we just tried to stay aggressive and definitely attack them offensively. Defensively, we really worked to shut down players. We just tried to stay aggressive both ends of the floor, and that's how we got our results.